Okay guys, I gotta go to work. See you later. Bye Dad! Hey Mom. Hey Angel. Hey, where's Dad?
Well, he went to work like usual. You know, just a daily basis.
Oh yeah. Man, I totally forgot. Oh, hopefully she's still. Where's the phone? Violet? Oh yeah, happy birthday. I didn't forget your birthday. What are you talking about? Of course I'm coming to your party. Alright, I'll see you at 2. Bye.
Honey, what birthday?
I gotta go. Love you, Mom.
I love you, honey.
I better hurry. Oh, she's gonna be so mad. I haven't even got her a present yet.
Jeez Louise, that was a short phone call.
Yeah, whatever.
I can't believe Dad's finally coming.
Better go take a shower. Alrighty then. Go to the ocean. All right.
Take a sack.
All right.
Sack lunch.
Ah, sack lunch. Bye, Scott.
Bye.
I heard that. All right. Let's go sack lunch. On an adventure! I'm purple, I'm a purple, I'm purple, I'm a purple! Merp, burner, burner,
woo! Who was that?
Violet.
Silky.
Silky?
You just said Violet.
I don't understand anymore. Bye!
What?
I'm so glad you can come. I mean, your mom like never lets you out of the house.
She like
grounded me, and I don't even know why she let me go. What were you looking for? I think I shopped a little too much. Ready to see this?
Yeah, I'm ready.
One, two, three.
As I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but to hear, no, I can't help but to hear an exchanging of words. What a beautiful wedding! What a beautiful wedding, says a bridesmaid to a waiter. Yes, but what a shame the poor groom's bride is.